best we can. We're opening up soon, and then when we open up, we don't know what's going to happen, so we'll just try the best we can to stay connected. That's kind of been my motto for the last little while, is kind of letting things go, letting things flow, and letting things be what they have to be. So if you want to join me, you can use that mantra as well. Let's close our eyes for just a minute. Take a couple of deep breaths. Let the front of your body open up so there's room for your diaphragm to move. As you inhale, letting your chest expand, letting your belly expand, the sides of your body open up, and close your eyes if you feel comfortable doing so. Let the breath get really, really deep into your belly. Don't breathe all the way into our belly, but it allows the diaphragm to sort of expand down, allows the lungs to open up further into the chest cavity. And as the diaphragm expands, it lifts the belly, or as the diaphragm presses down, it lifts the belly outward. So obviously we're not really taking the breath into the belly. We're expanding it beyond a shallow chest breath. Breath. Let your eyes flutter open. Inhale to take your arms up. Exhale. Sending your palms out to the sides of the room, making space in your shoulders. Inhale up. Exhale. You can even keep your eyes closed here if you'd like. Feeling how this feels in your body. Shoulder blades rock together behind you. Continue to let the breath flow. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Let's take them up and roll over to the side. Good, making space between your ribs. That's what you want it to feel like. Expanding this whole side of your body upward. Side. We're lifting as we twist. bring your hands under your shoulders. Let's come up to tabletop. So again, finding neutral spine. Left leg comes back, roll your toes down. And we'll send the right arm up. Long length. Hold your belly firm. And coming in to reach out. Reach out. Good. Do everything you can. To keep everything else still. And exhale, drive through. We're coming into crescent lunge, so both feet are facing forward. Roots out into your front heel, pick your body up, good. We're taking it behind. Just like we did before. Stretch your arms. Stretch your chest. Exhale. Sit forward. Draw your arms up behind you. If that feels good to your shoulders. So keep the shoulder blades snuggled together behind you. Good. Inhale. Come on up. And the heart center, I'm going to draw the knee up and forward, balance, hold on, nice and slow, press it back, step down, and bring your hands down, turn your foot, exhale, step back. You're welcome to bring your hand, knees down here. Exhale, chaturanga. Down, down. Exhale. Step forward to forward fold. Pedal your feet out. Inhale up to halfway lift. Exhale and fold. Rise up, mountain pose. Take a back bend, reaching up and back. Inhale up. Exhale to fold. We've come to halfway lift. Exhale. Let's step back full plank. Or bring your knees down, up to you. Exhale, chaturanga. And then step back down. okay to open your mouth and just breathe. But right now, let's focus on matching up the movement to the breath. Now forward. Line everything up, roots out into the front heel. Inhale up.
Good.
last one. Take your palms open to the base of your finger, base of your palm, and right on the outside of your mat. Here we go. Down. Two. Keep it up. Seven. Six. Thighs keep your belly tucked in. Two. That's a one. Awesome. Roll back. And then roll forward. You will shift over. Take your feet out in front. Roll out your wrists just a little bit if you're feeling that like I am. Good. Rolling all the way down. This is going to look familiar. We did some of this last week. Wrap the front of your pelvis slightly forward, upwards towards your ribs. So we're making kind of a close connection here. We want the ribs to come down toward the hips. Lift your chest. Knee in. Low back and ribs. Stay nice and firm on the mat. Nice and still. Keep it up. Oh boy, I felt this one last week. Awesome. Draw your knees into your chest. Rock yourself up. And we'll come up to standing. Stay facing this direction. Left foot front. So this is crescent lunge. If you find like me that sometimes there's a little bit of a balance issue when both of your feet are right next to each other, open it a little wider. You can expand out to the sides. All right. Down and up. Here we go. Down. Two. You want this front knee over your ankle. Draw your elbows right into your rib cage. Two, that's one. Pulse it out. Into cardio. Okay. Take it up. two. If this makes you dizzy, take it a little slower or just step back to lunges. Keep your head above your heart. If it makes you dizzy, heart rate come down. Keep your head above your heart. Good. Take a deep, deep dive. Okay. And we're taking feet right underneath you. And we just have both hands at heart. We go down. Right here. Three, two, one, pulse. I want you to breathe. Alternate arms. three, two, one, stand up. Seven, eight, we got it. Hang in there. Three, two, last one. Hold. Woo! Four, three, two, stand up. Come down. Down, lift, down, lift. And really get into this muscle here. Eight more, eight, lift, seven. Four. One, this side, down, lift. Go forward, fall it over. Good, we got eight. Six more. One, good. Woo. Now firm. Ready? Down and up. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Feeling the heat coming. Little sizzle. That's good. Four. Three, two, pulse it out. Here we go. Good. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, yeah.
front, go.
Tomorrow, 6, 5, 3, 3.
body as well. Loosening, letting go. We can flow, we're ready for whatever comes. We're flexible. And more ways than one. All right, rock up. Whoa. I'm gonna take this right up to a forward fold. Walk your legs out and just get a number on the hamstrings. I'm gonna feel a little shake. That's good. We want to experience pushing that muscle right to its edge and knowing you have the strength to do it. Inhale for happy lift. Exhale for good. Step back, take your knees down. Gentle. Chaturanga here, lower down, nice and slow. Inhale up. Long stretch. Exhale, take it back to child's pose. That feels amazing. This is a great time to compare how you feel in your body when you start versus when you finish. Okay, you notice the difference. Good. Let's come into tabletop and then sink your heart down, puppy pose. Heart sink lower. Good, bring your hands underneath your feet. Fine. Those back ends are really challenging. We really need those. We don't do those in our everyday life. But they are challenging. So it's nice to do it when we're all warmed up. Step forward to forward fold. Awesome. Inhale up to halfway lift. Exhale and fold. Little paddle here. Inhale all the way up to mountain pose. Really strong. Exhale, open up. From here, we'll just step back. No runner's lunge adjust, so everything is lined up. Take your back knee down. I'll bring my hands up onto my knee. Give me a little bit of a. I don't know what I'm trying to think of, but a little something to press against to allow my hips to come forward, my chest to lift up. Breathing in the ribs here. Leverage is the word. Exhale. Believe it or not, even though I always say the wrong word, I have an English degree. I know what the words mean. Get your chest forward. Body. So stepping all the way to down dog. Yes, rocking toward the mat. Start to get really slow breath now. Step forward. So I'm going to turn to face. Come all the way down to the mat. Just a crouch here. Knees bent. Achilles lengthening out here. Let your heels sink down to the mat. And just the gentle weight of your body. Stretch the low part of your soleus. Down to the mat. Keep this foot here, rolling the knee open, sole of your foot on the inside. Lift up tall. Exhale. Reach forward. So wherever you land, that's your perfect place. Stay right there. Take some breaths. Support yourself. And then if you start to feel some loosening and lengthening, you can sink a little further. To Shavasana. So if we turn to the side, however you like to get onto your mat, go ahead and do that now. Coming all the way down, full length of your spine on the mat. Try to let your shoulders settle underneath you. Your feet just rock open.